we got love, love.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see by the title, today I'm going to be showing you guys what's in my backpack. So I want to do college vlogs and college videos and all that for you guys. So when I go shopping for my dorm, I'm going to post a dorm haul and do all that good stuff. So yes, here's the first school video that I am doing, but I plan on doing more. Let's get right into the video. I just have this pink big backpack. It was $7.99 and I got it because I'm the type of person who really doesn't like carrying backpacks. So I was like, well, I guess I'll just get a cheap one in case I don't want to carry it all day. This is the one that I have in college and it's pretty big. I have three pockets. I have this one pocket and then another one, and inside there's another pocket right here. I'm gonna start off with what's in this one. In that pocket, I just keep my erasers, you know, in case I decide to write with my pencils. Next, I keep all my pens and stuff in there because it's just way easier to have easy access to them right there in my main pouch. So I have all these pens and stuff and pencils. Then I keep a highlighter. Come in. Also, I have a portable charger in here because I don't charge my phone because I'm really late. This next pouch right here, I have hand sanitizer in case, in case there's something sticky on the desk sometimes and I don't have time to go to the bathroom and wash my hands, I have this. And then I have whiteout because I mostly write in pen all the time and I don't like pencil, so I usually write in pen and I mess up all the time. So whiteout is something you need. That's all I really keep in that pouch. Moving on into the big pouch, I keep a planner, aka agenda, that I do not write in really. In case I want to write in it, this is what it looks like. Next, I keep Scantrons because I am in college and most professors do not give them out when we take tests. And you can buy some in the vending machine or you can be like me and get them for the free when somebody tells you in the group message they have some. So Scantron. Next, I have my binder for my classes and I usually just keep one binder and two folders because I'm the type of person when I go to class, I put all my paperwork on my desk so I can see what I need to do later on. And if it's something that I do not need to keep in a folder, I just put it on my desk if I don't need it for the next class day. So yeah, I just have a 1-inch binder because I really do not put a lot of papers in a binder if I do not need them for the next day. And then I have three folders for my classes. I have this notebook so I can take notes. I have one for each class. I have tissues in case my nose is running and I don't feel like going to the bathroom. And then sometimes I like to take my iPad in class because I have classes where professors just decide they want to talk the whole class period and go over PowerPoint and I don't feel like listening. So I just bring my iPad and watch Netflix or YouTube videos and then go look up the PowerPoint when I get home. Next, I keep this in there in case I decide I want to go to the cafeteria and my edges look a mess, honestly. And then just my wallet that I got. Of course, I keep a charger and earphones. Then next, I have my makeup bag in case I decide to touch up throughout the day and I'm not going to my room. Next, I have this notepad in case I just want to write down a quick little note. Of course, I have perfume. This one is Amber Romance from Victoria's Secret and it smells like vanilla. This is one of my favorite ones, so you need that. I keep sunglasses, honestly, because when I'm walking to class sometimes and it gets so freaking sunny, so gotta have the sunglasses. And then of course I have a girl's time of the month pouch just in case an emergency happens while I'm out. You be prepared. I also have a comb in here in case I decide to comb my hair. And then one thing that I definitely have to have is lotion. I hate when I go to the bathroom and wash my hands and they're dry because of the soap. Like, this is also a must. And then I usually just keep a water bottle and some snacks in my bag because if you like me, you like to eat while you're taking notes. Gotta have the snacks. Also keep the lip gloss in here in case you get some chapped lips. That's another thing that I hate. Last but not least, I have deodorant. Yes, I keep deodorant in my backpack in case it's super hot and, you know, gotta touch up. That was really all I had in my bag. It's empty now, you know. All of those things that I showed you are really things that I keep in my backpack. Like, I didn't just put stuff in here for this video. Like, everything that I had in here was in here. I have not started school yet, but I was just going through my stuff and decided to show you guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like, comment, and subscribe.